guys. I'm just marking the wheels on my drift D12, and I ordered these in 3D printed the tires. So if they're the same diameter, I think I won't have a problem with the rears. I got space. I have space on both sides. I might have to still trim it though, but check it out. This looks nice. Oh yeah. It's gonna be, by the way, this F-150 is gonna be a drift truck. A Ford drift truck. Bug that out. Oh yeah, laters.